Man downs 480 oysters to win World Oyster Eating Championship. New Orleans, AP, a Virginia man has slurped down 40 dozen oysters to claim victory at this year's World Oyster Eating Championship in New Orleans. NOLA.com/TheTimesBakayun reports Darren Breeden ate 480 of the bivalves in 8 minutes in Sunday's Oyster Festival event. About 4,000 South Louisiana oysters were prepared and shuttled tray by tray to a table laden with hot sauce, beer and other drinks. The 7 contestants hunched over the check tabletop as judges in striped shirts kept careful count, turning over a new number with each dozen consumed. Ad choice advertising in red invented by Teeds. As time ran out, Breeden stretched his stomach, which would soon be encircled by the Oyster Festoon Championship belt. Defending champion Michelle Lesko of Arizona won second place with 27 dozen oysters, while New Orleans native Adrian Morgan came in third with 26 dozen. Advertisement by Taboola. By Taboola. Sponsored links. Promoted links. Promoted links. You may like family-minded 12 most family-friendly dog breeds. Family-minded and wow fashionable. These plus-size dresses transformations will surprise every man. A fashionable Undo. Blinkist 5 books that will change your life. Blinkist Undo. Babbel. Say hello to the app which gets you speaking a new language in just 3 weeks. Babbel Undo Throne. Free online game. Find out why everyone in Singapore is crazy about this strategy game. Throne. Free online game. Undo Fropki 27 spectacular photos of Earth by NASA. Fropki Undo.